Sure thing.
Open it.
There.
That'll do.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
Thanks.
Get him out of cover. Take a cover.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
No, this is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. got my wish.
When you look at yourself, you see a face. Person, yes? A human being. Do you know what face is?
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
It's all I've got!
sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Now to get off this thing. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Grab that lockpick.